स्टैंडर्ड सेकेंड मैथ्स चैप्टर नंबर 6 मल्टीप्लिकेशन कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 10 मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ 3 डिजिट नंबर बाय 1 डिजिट नंबर. ओके सो हियर एक्सरसाइज 10 आई एम कंटिन्यू डूइंग. सो यू हैव टू स्पीक टेबल ऑफ 2 एंड यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई ऑल 2 विथ ऑल दिस नंबर. सो 2 3 आर 6 2 1 आर 2 एंड 2 1 आर 2. नाउ यू हैव टू स्पीक टेबल ऑफ 2 अदरवाइज यू हैव टू स्पीक टेबल ऑफ 3. 2 3 आर 6 3 3 आर 9 एंड 2 3 आर 6. नाउ थर्ड नंबर 6 1 आर 6 6 1 आर 6 एंड 6 1 आर 6 6 6 6. ओके नाउ 3 1 आर 3. वेन एवर यू आर मल्टीप्लाइंग एनी नंबर विथ 0 देन आंसर विल कम 0. 3 0 आर 0 एंड 3 3 आर 9. 2 2 आर 4. 2 3 are 6 and 2 4 are 8. Now here to speak table of 4 otherwise 2. 2 4 are 8. 3 4 are. So 1 put carry 1 2 12. 4 2 are 8. 8 plus 1 9. So 9 2 8. This last number you have to do carry. Okay so I have written here this 1 carry. 3 4 are 12, so I have written here 1 carry over and 2 here. Okay, now here what problem is there? A boat can carry 132 people. How many people can be carried in 2 boats? So 132 multiply by 2. So 2 2 are 4, 2 3 are 6 and 2 1 are 2. Here in I have 3 notebooks. Each notebook has 333 pages. How many pages are there in total? Here total variable is there. What it means? You have to do plus. Okay? So now 333 is the total pages and 3 notebooks are there. So 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 9 and 3 3s are 9. So answer is 999. Now I am turning page. I am showing you review exercise also here. So 4 3s are 1 2 12. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 7. Now 8 2s are 16. So 1 6 16. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 1 11. So I am writing 11 here and this one will remain here as it is. Now 4 3s are 12. 5 3 is 15, 15 plus 1, 16. So again I am writing 1 and here 6. 3 2 is 6 plus 1, 7. Okay. Now I am showing you this word problem in the notebook. So wait for a minute. Okay, now I am reading this word problem. There are 12 crayons in a packet of crayon. How many crayons are there in 5 such packet? Okay, so total number of crayons in packet is 12. And how many packets are there? 5 packets. So this is second word problem number. So 2 5s are 10. 5 1s are 5 and 1 6 60. So you have to do arrow and you have to write one thing. I am showing you that how many, instead of how many, whatever answer it is coming, that you have to write. So how many means 60. I am keeping here so you can understand. See, instead of how many, I have written here 60. Now afterwards you have to write from here 60 crayons are there in packet or 5 such packet. Okay, in the packets. Okay, now third number, Astha bought 35 packets of pencils. If each packet has 6 pencil. How many pencil did she buy? So now third number. Asta bought 35 packets of pencil in each pocket. Okay, so 35 is there, and in that 6 pencils are there. So you have to do multiplication here. So 6 5s are 30, 6 3s are 18, 19, 20 and 21. So 210. So you have to write answer here. She buy 210 pencils. Okay, and four number. The maths book has 112 pages. How many pages are there in 7 such books? So 112 multiply by 7. So 7 2s are or 2 7s are 1 4 14. 7 1s are 7. 7 plus 1 8. And 7 1s are 7. So here we will write 784 pages are there in